Hello, you're watching Access. My name's Rob, and this is what's new on PlayStation 4 on Tuesday, the 23rd of June, 2020. First up this week, SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated, and it's time to find out once and for all just who lives in a pineapple under the sea. Absorbent and yellow and porous though he may be, SpongeBob also takes a keen interest in video games, which makes the release of this PS4 remake of the beloved PS2 original that much more exciting. Taking control of SpongeBob and friends, you'll navigate numerous colourful levels, collecting trinkets, beating up robots and trying to bring an end to an evil scheme of planktons that's gotten way out of hand. And you won't have long to wait either, as SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated releases today. Also out today is Star Wars Episode 1 Racer. Are you ready to discover just what is pod racing? It's this. This is pod racing. While it may be based on that high-octane racing scene from Star Wars Episode 1, the game spans several different courses across Tatooine, each providing their own deadly environmental hazards. Whether you choose to duke it out with the devious Sebulba in tournament mode, earning money and upgrading your rig as you go, or take to the track against friends in online multiplayer, this remaster is right at home on PS4, and you can play it today. Also out this week is A Summer with the Shiba Inu, a delightful graphic novel set in a world where intelligent dogs exist in place of humans, arguably an improvement. Sid the Shiba Inu has returned to Shiba Island, interacting with old friends and uncovering strange mysteries. But what caused her to leave in the first place? You'll have to play it to find out, won't you? Featuring multiple endings depending on your choices, A Summer with the Shiba Inu is chock full of good boys and girls, and you can pet the dogs for yourself when it releases on PS4 on the 24th of June. Also out today is Assetto Corsa Competizione, a game that's difficult to pronounce but beautiful to look at. Acting as an official simulation of the 2018 and 2019 Blancpain GT series, this awe-inspiring racer goes all in on the sim aspect, allowing you to customise and tweak a range of vehicle options, as well as boasting motion capture and a sophisticated mathematical model that allows the cars to behave as they would in real life. Assetto Corsa Competizione hits the PlayStation Store today. One thing to mention before we leave you this week, and that is the Remasters and Retro Sale. A vast selection of PS1, PS2, PS3 and PS Vita remasters are on offer in all their shiny PS4 upgrade glory. There are even some full-blown remakes on offer too, and some of these games have discounts as high as 88%. You can check out all the titles currently available in the Remasters and Retro Sale right now. For a full list of this week's update, hit the PlayStation blog. Don't forget you can purchase all of this content online at store.playstation.com, and please remember all PlayStation Store content is subject to change. Subscribe for your weekly shot of PlayStation Store goodness, and don't forget to hit the notification bell to stay up to date with all our videos on everything PlayStation.